it's possible he could be the toughest challenger yet, as far as the title is concerned. He's fast, he's got a long, fast left hand, lays on, he holds you, he's awkward. He's never been really knocked out, and I'm taking him off for serious.
Now, Joel claims he's the champ. Are you still going to be the champion's corner, though?
He's just one of the organization's champion, and that's the WBA. And I'm the people's champion, the world's champion, the public's champion.